السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The parable of the believer. A good tree, deep roots, strong trunk, twigs spread out in the air. Birds get food from it all the time. Various creatures make use of it to make nests. Travelers, animals and birds get shade from it. It has flowers and fruits. No one gets hurt from that tree. Rather, it only benefits everyone. It bears fruits even for those who throw stones at it. Holy Quran speaks of the believer like this tree. Surah Ibrahim, verse 24. Do you not see how Allah presents a parable? A good word is like a good tree, whose root is firmly fixed and its branches high in the sky. He is a true patron who does not cause any harm to the country, the neighborhood or the house. Sisters, aren't we a part of this group? We need to introspect ourselves. We have responsibilities towards our family, people and the community. Let's establish truth and righteousness. Let's maintain relationships and help the needy. By doing such works, let us be a fruit-bearing tree in the society. May Allah bless us. Ameen. كعفواً ولا لي سوى ودمع يسيل على مصحف به يغسل الله صخ من أتاه.